Hi, I'm Karen Kasia of Kasia to Dance, a dream I built with my husband, Alan Kasia, 25 years ago. I've been blessed with living my life as a dancer, choreographer, educator, collaborator, and community project instigator, with all kinds of amazing artists and people of many walks of life. This past fall, Newfoundland stole my heart as the first dance artist in residence for Memorial University Dance Newfoundland. Dance is life, and now, 25 years later, I truly see how life is a dance. Dance is being alive, it's the breath that moves our body. From the serene to the intense to the beautiful to the most awkward instances in both stable and volatile environments, dance is magnifying. Dance is an expression of life's joys, hardships, desires, and imperfections, wrapped up in the human form in subtle and extreme mobility. Even the simplicity of the effort to move brings incredible emotion to the mover and the witness. As human beings, we are riveting with gestures, revealing stories, and living in motion each and every day.